please rise to welcome the arrival of our VIPs.
Good evening to guest of honor, member of parliament, Bukit Bintang, YB Tuan Fong Kwe Lun, represented by Secretariat, Mr. Eric Tay. 2022 Malaysia representative, represented by NDVP, JCI Senator Winston Lane, JCI Bukit Bintang incoming president Andrew Yee, JCI Bukit Bintang outgoing president Aaron Boone, JCI Bukit Bintang charter president Alvin Chang, 2022 mother chapter JCI Petaling Jaya president Harry Ng, 2022 JCI Malaysia vice president assigned Megan Yap, 2022 JCI Bukit Bintang IAB award chairman come 2020 JCI Bukit Bintang President Danny Kong, current and past JCI officers, current and past nation officer, past presidents, JCI senator, invited guests, fellows, members, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to JCI Bukit Bintang 4th installation and award banquet. It is very proud to be appointed as the organizing chairlady for this IAB of JCI Bukit Bintang with the team of Magical Violet Lamp. During this time in JCI Bukit Bintang, I have gained a lot teamwork, friends, especially JCI protocol, which is very useful and applied during JCI meetings as well as corporate meetings. Speaking of learning, everyone knows that we learn through experience. So when you heard someone say, I learned a lot through this event or that event, actually it means that that person did most of the things and the job through the event. So do I learn anything from this event? Of course, yes. I've learned that I have a great team also. Without them, none of all this will happen tonight. Thanks a lot to my team. I would like to thank to representative of guests of honor, Secretary Eric Tay, JCI National President Representative NEVP Winston Ling for gracing this event together with other guests. I also would like to thank to our sponsors and partners as well, and my team, together putting effort to this 2022 JCI Bukit Bintang installation and award banquet. Also, not to forget to thanks to all the JCI local organization presidents for and the members and guests who come here for different parts of areas. Thank you from bottom of my heart. Thank you.
Shall faithfully serve as a member of JCI, JCI Bukit Bintang, and will, to the best of my abilities, serve as living example of these organizations, philosophy and belief that will uphold and enforce the constitutions of these organizations at all times.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let me bring to you JCI Bukit Bintang new members. Please welcome them to this JCI family. I got an illusion because I haven't had my dinner yet. So now is the time to present the dish to you guys. Are you guys excited or not? Alright, this dish is especially brought to you by Oriental Star. Alright, now let's welcome the team to present the dishes to you guys.
Enjoy your guys' dinner.
Okay, so now is an exciting moment. We would like to invite the award chairman, past president Danny Kong, along with the 2021 president Eric Ball, to recognize 2021 outstanding JCI Bukit Bintang members.
Good evening, guest of honor, member of parliament Bukit Bintang, YP Kong Kuelo, represented by Secretary Eric Tay, 2022 JCI Malaysia representative. Represented by NUT, JCI Senator Vincent Ling, 2022 JCI Bukit Bintang IAED Organizing Chair Lady Moon Chong, JCI Bukit Bintang Incoming President Andrew Yi, JCI Bukit Bintang Outgoing President Aaron Boon, JCI Bukit Bintang Chapter President Melvin Chang, 2022 Mother Chapter JCI Putaling Jaya President Henry Ng, 2022 JCI Malaysia Vice President Assigned Nathan Yap. Current and past JCI officers, current and past national officers, past presidents, JCI senators, invited guests, fellow members, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you everyone for attending tonight JCI Bukit Bintang 4th installation and award banquet. Firstly, allow me to introduce a bit about JCI. JCI was founded in 1915 at St. Louis, USA. JCI is a 106 years old volunteering organization with the mission to provide development opportunities that empower young people to create positive change. JCI, with the vision to be the leading global network of young active citizens, got more than 160,000 members in more than 100 countries worldwide. And in Malaysia, there are more than 2,400 members from 73 local organizations located at Area North, Area Central South, Area Sabah, and Area Sarawak, which affiliated to JCI Malaysia. And now, at this moment, JCI Bukit Bintang, as one of the 73 local organizations in Malaysia, would like to present the awards to the JCI Bukit Bintang members. This is a meaningful moment for us to recognize, to congratulate, to thank you and to appreciate these individuals who have contributed their effort in JCI Badminton last year 2021. The meaning of tonight's award is not determined by the price of the award or the weight of the award. The meaning of tonight's award is an appreciation and a recognition given to the individual who has inspired other young leaders in the community. And now, I would like to present the 2021 Most Outstanding New Member Award. This award is given to the new member who joined JCI less than 1 year. This individual is a shining individual in JCI Bukit Bintang. He is willing to learn about JCI and took the move to accept challenge given by last year as MC. And this shining individual is one of the MCs tonight. And now, I would like to invite our MC John Chi Fong Chuan to receive this award, the 2021 Most Outstanding New Member Award. Congratulations to MC John Chi.
For young active graduating seniors aged between 18 to 40. JCI members are all volunteer and serve on a one-year basis, and everyone is given a chance to learn and grow. To the incoming JCI Bukit Bintang President Andrew Lee, it is not easy to lead JCI Bukit Bintang as it has grown bigger and complex, turning from 3 to 4 years old during your tenure. With the support of your Executive Committee, National JCI Malaysia Office, relevant stakeholders and all supportive JCI Bukit Bintang members, last not least, your family. Above all, ensure that you thoroughly enjoy your term as a President of JCI Bukit Bintang. Finally, allow me to close with an anonymous thank you for giving me the opportunity to serve as your President. My main personal goal in this role was for all of us to have fun together while supporting the things that matter to our members and the society. I think we came pretty close on that. Enjoy the rest of your life. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Please raise up your right hand to meet the Lord.
I, Andrew Yee, acknowledge the manifold demands of the Office of the President of JCI Bukit Bintang and conscious of the heavy responsibility and the honor associated therewith, hereby pledge myself to the utmost of my ability to devote my energies to the service of this organization and its members, to direct my effort towards the training and development of young people throughout more effective operation of my board directors, to act at all times with due humility and dignity, and without selfish or narrow motive, to endeavor throughout my terms of office to contribute to the growth and progress of this organization, and make this earnest pledge that I shall discharge my responsibilities to the JCI Bukit Bintang and the community.
By the power vested in me under the Constitution and by law of JCI Bukit Bintang, I hereby proclaim you, JC Andrew Lee, the 4th President of JCI Bukit Bintang.
Thank you.
evening, everyone. Good evening to our guest of honor, come 2022. YP Tuan Phong Kui Lun, come member parliament, Bukit Bintang, represented by Mr. Eric Day. JCI Malaysia representative, MVP JCI Senator Vincent Lim. JCI 4th installation organizing chair lady Moon Chow. MVP aside, Megan Yap. Outgoing president, Aaron Moon. JCI Bukit Bintang Charter President Alvin Chang. 2022 JCI Bukit Bintang Award Chairman Kam 2020 President Danny Kong. Mother Chapter 2022 JCI Petaling Jaya President Henry Ng. Fellow JCI Senators, VIPs, JCI Officers, President, Ladies and Gentlemen, all protocol observed. Welcome everyone to JCI Bukit Bintang 2022 Installation and Award Ceremony. My name is Andrew Yi, 4th President of JCI Bukit Bintang. Since COVID-19 pandemic had numerous lockdown in our country, state and district, most of our activity was carried in virtual way. And most of the time, now, we only started the organized physical event in small scale this year. Nevertheless, we still carry out our community development activity without stopping. We have been visited few old folk homes, orphanage, Down syndrome care center, and many charitable organizations by render the necessity during this difficult moment. Because we strongly believe that service to humanity is the best work of life that derived from JCI creeds. A part of community services, we also going to organize few business events that collaborate with our partner and sponsor, such as corporate visit, business networking session, and so on. At the same time, we do have members that attend different JCI courses that are organized by other JCI local organizations for their personal development and progress in JCI career. Furthermore, I would like to thank all JCI Bukit Bintang members that give me a mandate to lead this awesome organization in year 2022. I have a lot of support of JCI Malaysia National Board of Directors, especially National President JCI Senator Alan Liu, JCIM Area Central Sub Chairman JCI Senator Vincent Lim, MEP Asai Megan Yap, and all national and area officers, other LO, President Mix, and last but not least, my own local organization, JCI Bukit Bintang past president. Subsequently, I'm glad to have our supportive immediate past president Aaron, Secretary Catherine, Treasurer Patricia, General Legal Counsel Erickson, Vice President Individual Moon, Vice President Business Brian, Vice President Community Samantha, and Vice President International Andrea. All JCI Bukit Bintang 2022 Commission Director and all JCI Bukit Bintang members. Lastly, I would like to take this opportunity to thank 2022 JCI IAB Installation and Award Organizing Chair Lady Moon Chong. Thank you. All our IAB committees, thanks for the hard work and make this event successful. Thank you, everyone. Enjoy your magical and wild night. Together. Together is our key. Thank you.
President got a lot of friends.
guys are down there, okay? So, President Andrew, you may remain on the stage to install 2022 JCI Bukit Bintang POD, which is Board of Director. Okay, so I pass to you, so you may introduce them, right? At the same time, we would like to invite our guest of honor representative, Mr. Eric, to come on the stage to witness this ceremony together with our MP, our CP Alvin, and our past president Danny to take a group photo together later. So after we witness this ceremony, all right, let's put our hands together to welcome on board.
I do solemnly affirm that I will faithfully execute the office of Junior Chamber International Bukit Bintang and will do to the best of my ability serve as a leading example of this organization's philosophy and belief will uphold and enforce the constitution of this organization at all times.
Welcome to the new board. Let me present you, POD of 2022, JCI Bukit Bintang.
Good evening, everyone. Members of Parliament of Bukit Bintang, Yang Berhormat Tuan Fong Kui Lun, representative by Mr. Eric Tay, as our guest of honor. National 2022 JCI Malaysia President, Representative, National Executive, Vice President, JCI Senator Winston Lin, and everyone, and all protocol observed. It is a pleasure for me to have few words in conjunction with JCI Bukit Bintang at this fall installation award banquet. My compliments to Moon Chong for leading your team as the organizing chairperson and coming up with a very unique theme for the banquet, Magic by Violet Night. I'm sure your team will showcase the best that is to offer to all the attendees. 1 year to lead has been JCI core philosophy in ensure development opportunity are provided to as many young people as possible. Today, we witness the passing of the leadership pattern from one leader to the next. My heartfelt congratulations to the 2022 local president, Andrew Yee, and his board of directors for taking up the challenge to serve JCI, Bukit Bintang, and your community. The year ahead will be a long and challenging, but with your president team together, I'm confident you will lead JCI, Bukit Bintang to even greater heights. This year, we're looking forward to strengthening JCI Petaling Jaya and our baby chapter, JCI Bukit Bintang relationship as we continue working hand in hand to further enhance our service and creative positive impact to our country. Over the years, we have worked together on successful projects. Looking to the future, we believe that more corporations and exchange occur, this close connection will be promoted and developed. My best wishes to everyone at JCI Bukit Bintang and have a greater year ahead. That's all from my speech. Thank you.
Tuan Fong Kwee Loon, represented by Eric. And the 2022 JCM Kepintang IAB Organizing Chair Lady, Moon. And the newly elected President, Andrew. And also our outgoing President, Aaron Boon. All members of the press, distinguished guests, all senators, national board, AKA officers, all JCI members and friends. Greetings from JCI Malaysia. I'm always had this duty to represent my national president, JCI Senator Lu Bingbing, as to address the speech to everyone up here. And in order to witness these memorable installations that come with new member inductions, installation of board of directors, and also installation of local presidents. Let me tell you, leadership is not always come with a big skill. Leadership is the one that we develop with a big heart. And always, JCI have a mission. We want to develop leaders in this changing world. What if I tell you, if there is a place that we can gather business leaders, entrepreneurs, the volunteers of humanitarians, and also the leaders from all sectors of societies come together making informed decisions and also making positive impact to the society. There is an NGO called JCI, Junior Chamber International. And it is a platform for young, active citizens to become a better leader, focusing at the age of 18 to 40. And we are developing leaders throughout four main pillars. The first of the opportunity that will be found in entrepreneurship and business. And the second one, we develop leaders through community action. And we provide individual developments and also international collaboration. This is the four main pillars that we provide in JCI. JCI Bukit Bintang is at the heart of the cities of Kuala Lumpur. The whole JCI Malaysia, we have 73 local organizations. In KL alone, we have 14 local organizations. One of the new local organizations is JCI Bukit Bintang. And for the past few years, JCI Bukit Bintang have declared 25 members. And this is the event that I see. They break record, invited over 100 members of the friends and also JCI members to come here to witness this installation. Please give them a round of applause. And I want to tell you, in JCI Malaysia, we have a big mission. We will want to grow 5,000 members by the end of 2026. I believe JCI Bukit Bintang play an important role to recruit more members in JCI. And I hope surrounding by the JCI Kuala Lumpur and also other JCI that located at Kuala Lumpur, you will be work hard to recruit more members to this beloved organization. Last but not least, I would like to take this opportunity to thank you, the hard work and also the supporting of our leaders from 2021, Andrew and Aaron, and also to congratulate the leaders of this organization that led by the OC of today, the Moon. And thank you for making this a memorable installation. And to all the distinguished guests and also the young people that age 18 to 40, I hope you making a step to join JCI and explore more on JCI. We are a grassroots young active citizens to create an impact, a positive change to these local communities and also businesses. Let's remember yourself you are great leaders. Because in JCI, leading is our duty. Take the lead and serve to lead. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you. We would like to invite our organizing chair, Elise Moon Chong. Winners by 2022 JCI Bukit Bintang President Andrew Yee to witness the giving of token appreciation and ready for taking photo.
The leader of the JCI from the national organization and also the local organizations, to all the my friends from the press and also the Dato, Dati, all the guests, a very good evening to all of you. On behalf of YB for Kuai Lun, the member of Parliament Bukit Bintang, I would like to congratulate to JCI Bukit Bintang on your fourth installation award banquet after since affiliate to the Junior Chamber International Malaysia in year 2015. These celebrations prove that the JCI Bukit Bintang has been providing development opportunity that empower young people to create positive change in the community. We have attended many functions of different organizations, but realize that the JCI is a complete platform that contributing to the community through individual, personal development, community, for e-service, international exposure, business networking, and award recognitions to develop young entrepreneurs, such as 10 Outstanding Young Malaysian Award. We are happy that JCI Bukit is a youth organization that working closely with a local council, others NGO corporate to build a better community and more enrich the breakthrough together. The outstanding leadership and contributions that shown by the JCI will be definitely inspire more young people to involve in JCI. One of the best practices that I learned from the JCI Bukit Bintang is to engage with the federal government, local council, NGO, corporate to build a better community through active citizens framework and United Nations Sustainable Development Goal. This is something JCI should be proud of. A leading global network of young active citizens. Hence, I would like to congratulate organized charity, or the organizing charity, Ms. Moon Cheng, and her committee for the successful organizing JCI Bukit Bintang, the fourth installation and award banquet tonight. Last but not least, I wish new install President Andrew Yee and 2022 JCI Bukit Bintang Board of Director through implementations of President together. Under your leadership, we are ready to support JCI Bukit Bintang project benefits to our local community, especially Bukit Bintang area. Thank you very much and have a nice dinner.
Like a 7-year-old kid. Wow, let's enjoy the show. That's a minute.
Let's welcome our little performer, which is just 7 years old.
Put your hands together.
Welcome her.
Woo, woo. Bintang, and 2022 JCI Bukit Bintang President Andrew Lee to come on the stage.
JCI Bukit Bintang.